Hello there! Many people wonder about making a simple party system in Godot, especially for RPG games. In other engines like RPG Maker, where the system handles all the data for you, in Godot, you have to organize everything yourself. This is where resources come in. Resources are essential for creating game data. They can be heroes, monsters, equipment, or even save files. Okay, let's start by creating a resource called Game Party, starting by making an empty script that extends the resource class. I'll set up an array for our heroes, and each character will also be a resource. Now create a new resource based on this script. You'll be able to see the array in the editor. So now let's create our hero resource. To keep things simple, create another script that extends the resource class. Name it hero or whatever you prefer. I'll add two variables here, a string for the hero's name and a texture 2D for the hero's sprite. Now create all the resources for your heroes and organize them in your game folder. Drag them into the game part resource and your party is now ready to use. For my game, I made a generic hero scene with an exported variable so I can easily access the game party resource. I use the game party variable to set the current leader in the ready function. Since my game doesn't have any specific behaviors for each character, I can easily swap the leader by changing the sprite's texture and keep the same generic node for that. I keep track of the current leader using this variable and I can shift among them using any key I want. So let me know in the comments if you found this helpful. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next one.